Hi guys, Mike here, one go short play. Whoa, with a very loud microphone. Let's see if we can fix that. Okay, now, what's going on, I hear you ask? No sooner has he started talking on these videos than he started doing a totally different console, computer thing. The reason for that, nothing to do with me talking on these vids. I was playing a lot of Amiga games, and I've been doing that for, 4 years or something now? And yeah, I want to get through them all, but not at the expense of playing on other old games consoles. So, I always promised myself that when I hit C in the alphabet of games, I was going to explore something else. Another console, machine, computer from my childhood, youth, teenage years, whatever you want to call it. Mega Drive, Sega Mega Drive. Here in the UK. In the US, it's the Genesis, and I think everywhere else it's the Mega Drive. So I'm going to call it the Mega Drive, mostly. You might occasionally see slash Genesis, but hey, we're winging it a bit. Okay, ABC. Now, I'm using an Xbox 360 pad. I have no idea what the buttons are yet on a 360 pad. Let's just go with the default controls and find out. A, jump, B, fire, C, grenade. I'm guessing that's X, A, and B on the Xbox pad. Game type normal. Start. It's here somewhere. Oh, hello. That seems to be the start button. Okay, X is the start button. We'll get there. Mission 1, Lives 4. Let's go. This is, now, in Japanese, 007 Shitou. I hope that's how you pronounce it. I really do. The Duel. Now, left, right. Yeah, it doesn't operate on the D-pad. Oh, I like that. So, first of all, that's shoot, that's jump, and that's the start button. Okay, which is pause. Looks like that's it. I think we're alright. Let's go down the ladder. Now, presumably, I am Bond on some kind of mission. I wonder if I can go through here. Ah, no! Okay, I seem to be. Shark food! Not the best start. Let's not go down here. I want to avoid down. Because down leads to water, and water leads to sharks. I shoot up. No, that would be too easy. Oh, right, okay, they're pretty really happy. Rescuing people and shooting people. We've seen this before, haven't we? Oh, nearly kneecapped me. That was pretty nasty. Can I have that? Oh, it was a bomb. Right, bombs flash. Oh, right in the face. That's a bomb. Oh, okay, maybe not. I'm sure. Nah, that's confusing. Okay, can we go through doors? This is not Rolling Thunder. We can't go through doors. Have that. Have some of that. My Bond is starting to turn a bit into Bane. Well, I seem to have crashed some sort of a party. No, let's not go there. It genuinely frightens my missus. Okay. Oh, I've tickled myself. Ah, that's a long fall, and it led to certain death. Okay. Long falls lead to certain death. Wow, this is harsh, man. Okay, come on. Not last life, thank goodness for that. Oh, no, don't trust it. Yeah, saw you coming. That scenario then was very reminiscent of Batman the movie game by Ocean, where you get up a ladder and shoot them before they shoot you, kind of scenario. Ooh, that way. If you've not played that, again, you won't know what I'm talking about. I see, you pick them up quick and you get them. They take too long and they blow up in your face. Like that. Ah, okay. Right. Oh. See, I'm avoiding going up now because of long falls to my death. And I'm avoiding going down because of water. How can I land on that? Yes, I did just before, didn't I? Oh, why am I helping myself here? Okay, I'm second guessing. See, I don't like this. That's not good. There's nowhere to jump to. And I'm not taking a chance. Because we know what happens. We're Bond. We're experienced. We're James Bond. Not being. Okay. Oh, see, I'm not sure about that. That is making explosion noises when I shoot it. Maybe I should just jump at it and see what happens. What do you reckon? Yeah, come on, let's go. In for a penny. Well. Okay, enough said. Let's try that again, but without the death. Can I just go through there? No. No, of course not. Have that. Come on, there you are. party, can I take that sort of a fall, surely? Oh, right in the face. Okay, okay. We got the measure of this one now. Let's get up. No, let's not get up that ladder. That was that one. Okay. Now down is water. Yeah, I'm too close to the water for comfort here. And up. I'm kind of keeping to that middle ground area. I think I've avoided, that thing. That wobbly thing that I jumped at before and killed myself with. I have to be pretty quick on the reflexes, I'd say. Whoa, hello. Oh, I see. I thought I'd just turn into one of them. Okay, they seem to be spawning there. Oh, I'm not happy about this. We're very close to the water and it's jumping. Okay, let's go. We can do it. Faith in yourself, Bob. See what's down there? I know water's down there, but yeah, I don't. No, let's not say we did. Okay. Ooh. Oh, he was a bit of a toughie. Bond isn't quite as agile and kick-ass as I recall him being. All right, we're getting somewhere. We are. Getting somewhere. It's kind of cool. It's got like a... It feels like there's a bit of drag on the controls. Now that might be because I am limited to... Oh, in the face and I'm dead. It might be because I'm limited to the... analog pad. Oh, the analog pad on my Xbox controller. It might be down to that. That's just a bit of a revision of the controls, I think. But I don't know. That drags a bit. I can see why they're doing it. They don't want it to jump from hand to hand. And it's only, what, 2 frames? Better if they made it one. But it still, it feels like a drag. There's a weird dragginess to the controls in general. It doesn't feel accidental. It feels pretty deliberate. It's just that it sort of detracts a bit. Something about the way the scrolling works as well. I don't know, there's something... Something not exact enough for me. I mean, I don't think this was particularly a classic back in the day, was it? I know, I certainly never owned it. This seems to be, I don't know if it's a Japanese cart that was on. Was it only available in Japan? I might be completely in error there. Never saw it over here. I only ever see it on like emulator sites under its Japanese name. Oh, ow. So, it might have done, you know, the old Altered Beast for PS2 trick of not making it over here into Europe in general. Possibly into the US, I wouldn't know. Because it's not a particularly great game. It's not a bad game. It's just a bit... It's not as fun as some of them, you know. It's not the funnest playing drive game. Definitely not the worst, and much worse games have made it over to you. I go as far as to say it's decent. It ain't no Strider, as platformers go. I can tell you that much. And the sprites are a bit small for my liking. That's like some sort of bomb. What does the C button do? Is that even the C button? Yeah, I think so. Nothing at the moment. Oh, yes. See, that's not on. We're not happy about that. That's not nice. Okay, well, as my 10 minutes are pretty much there, I'm going to call that continue a game over. That was 007 Shitou, if I pronounced that right. James Bond the Duel on the Sega Mega Drive. Thank you for watching.